And on and then we went to the pharmacy to get some tablets. And I lost my boarding pass, so we had to go back and reprint it. So, and then just now when we're getting this Pinkberry, I was holding the hand luggage and I just left it there and I came and we had to go back and get it. So my husband now is convinced that he will not send me alone. Coming to Middle East, I was actually hooked on the halloumi cheese. I think they existed even before then, but I never went into that department until I came here. And now I'm like hooked on cheese. Cheese, cheese, cheese. And now it's on a pizza.
You see that look? That's a serious face of him reading. He's reading about Sonic the Hedgehog. Right? I don't know, it's a very old show that I accidentally reminded him when we were walking, and then he got into that whole theme song and he was like searching for the theme song, and now he's reading about the series on Wikipedia. And when he's involved, he's really involved. He doesn't care what I talk. What I say goes over his head. And then before that, we had something to eat and we were playing a game, and he was singing theme songs from cartoons and I have to guess the names, and some of them I've not listened. I mean, I don't remember. And the way he sings it is, you know, like every single word he remembers it. I don't know how he does it. How do you do it? How do you do it? See, he's not replying. How do you do it? We got upgraded to business class. On another note, we met someone that we know, coincidentally. No. Okay, we met him long time back at one of the events and some photography clubs and stuff. So we met him a couple of times. And he was standing right in front of me when I was in line to go through the gate. And I was like looking at him. It looks like I've seen him somewhere. You know, like, he looks very familiar. And I was like looking at his face, looking at his face. And then he turned around, he looked at me, but he didn't like recognize me, I think. So I thought maybe I got it wrong. Then I said, my husband is inside the gate and I'm outside of the line. So he's like looking at me to see whether I'm coming. And then I was like pointing to him, pointing to his head like this. And my husband recognized him after that, and he was like, I don't remember his name. Then I was like, go check your phone, you know, you should have some contact history. And then he found it, and then we talked, and by the time I came in, he was in front of me, so he went in first. And by the time I came in, and then he recognized us then, after we called him. So that was like coincidence. I like hiking, so initially I wanted to do the hike, but then we realized the food might be a problem, us being vegetarians. So, on and off, and also this person here doesn't want to do it.
My husband is not going to drive here.
I meant my husband.
This person is not going to drive here.
No. After 40 minutes, we're finally leaving. Ravi, say hi. I used to get wet every time. So after that high school period, I think I'm getting wet after so long, so many years. It's nice. It's not good for him, but after staying away from rain for so many years, it's not so nice.
What?
It's nice to feel the rain after so long. But at the same time, I was away from it for so long that now I no longer want to be in the rain when it comes. I used to run out when it rained,
But now I don't even want to go out. I'm like searching for an umbrella. You don't usually do that. I just get drenched and I go to the lecture hall and stay in the AC and I walk home in a drenched clothes like a drenched cat. But now I don't want to do that. I think after being with this person, I got used to being dry and warm and comfy. There is no one inside, so I don't know how we're gonna get in. We had a reservation, we haven't paid for it, so I guess it doesn't make a difference whether we go in or not.
Thank you.
Yeah, we didn't even know.
Mud should have dried.
Yeah.
So it's slightly easier to walk.
I'm eating this.
We are eating Nature Valley crunchy bars.
We're standing in Nature's Valley, eating Nature's Valley snacks. Do you remember? Huh? What a stupid joke.
Noticed is there are a lot of like railway tracks that run, but there's no barrier or what do you call it? Gate. Okay, there's no gate or barrier to warn us, and you're just going, and suddenly you see that. So sometimes they have signs in a couple of those in places, but sometimes there's no sign. It's just a railway track that just goes by, and you just bump over it. So it's kind of scary sometimes.
We'll be right back.
Our hotel is inside an area, but all the roads are blocked, so we have to park outside and walk inside.
I don't think there should be a way.
There should be a way, but we couldn't find it yet. We like roamed around in circles, and all the small roads are blocked.
What?
That is the Gareji Monastery that we were earlier.
Not much taking it. Inga konjam illa
inga
vari inga.
ಏನಾಡ್ತಾ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಶೋ ದಿ ಹೌ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್
ನಾನ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಏಕಾಂಬರ ತಿರುಗುಕನ ಕ
The sun sets at 8:40 p.m. So we have one more hour to kill before going to bed. And it rises at 5:30. So we are planning to leave around 6-ish in the morning very early with the sun. So we can get things done.
Hot chocolate and Qatar Airways was fuckwash.
I know, I was telling him that. That's why I was telling him that. Ravi Gita.
Ravi
Gita. I was telling him that. We're going to have a lesson in language. So, Kachapuri is a dish here. I told it sounds similar to Indian. So, Hindi, what is it called?
Raw puri.
Raw puri. Puri is bread, so that's common. But the meaning of the words in different languages are completely different. It's a nice stroll. And it's a windy day.
Cut.
Just kind of block everything in this region inside, and our hotel is inside this old this area is like an old town, kind part of an old town. Call it Old Street. So it's made up of a few streets and they preserve the architecture and everything. And the residents have a key which brings that down so they can drive it through. So tourists can't bring their car inside. They have to park it outside for a certain amount of money and then bring their luggages inside if they want to go, if their accommodations inside. That's what we did. We thought it was, we read it was free parking and then we realized it's only free parking inside and inside is only for residents. So would have been nice to know the information earlier, right? We're back in our room. We're skipping dinner because we ate a very heavy lunch. So we're just going to snack on some nuts. Yeah, and drink some milk. And then we just paid for the room because tomorrow morning we're leaving at 6. So we just paid in advance. So this person who was helping us out with the room, the person who owns this place, doesn't know English that much. Well, the husband knows, but he's not here. The wife doesn't know. So how we communicated was using the Google Translate. So we write it in sentences and the Google translates into the Georgian language. And then we'll put it in full screen and show her the sentence and she reads it and then she understands it. So that's how we communicate. And then she uses sign language. So interesting. So when you're talking and when you look at us, it's kind of funny because we'll be saying in English with a few words and then after that we'll use Google Translate and show her and she will be completely saying in Georgian but then with sign language and somehow we understand, basic sign languages you understand, so we're like, okay.